since the merger days, we have been paying out dividends that have exceeded 50% of the net profit. So the policy today is to pay out a minimum of 50% of our net profit as dividends. For the financial year just ended, the payout ratio was 67%. The year before that was 65%. So the guiding principle here will be a percentage. I think we cannot be looking at the absolute amount, more the percentage. If we were to close the current financial year with a net profit of 2 billion, then minimum payout will be 1 billion, at least 50%. But as to the final percentage, that will have to be decided by the board of directors.